Today I'm going to be painting Mia on this little 8x8 canvas here. And Mia's for a gal who won the Spaniels for Life portrait draw, which is a spaniel rescue I sometimes support in the UK. I've already gessoed my canvas again, scraping it really smooth, which helps me get a lot more detail into a small space, which is great for these smaller portraits. I also like the smaller portraits because they're fast and I can usually finish them at least in a day and usually show you everything there is to see in one video. So let's get started. As I'm getting started here, I'm giving this canvas a wipe down with some mineral spirits. And what that does is it lets my paint flow a little more freely. It's not usually brown, that was just because I had some brown on my paper towel. But that's okay because it's so little pigment that it's not going to affect the final piece. Now I'm going to start by getting Mia sketched on with the same paints I'm going to be using for the rest of the piece. In the beginning I'm using a little less pigment on my brush, and then as I go along, you'll see the paint get thicker and thicker, and then eventually I'll move from the dark colors to the light colors. Enjoy!